when I grab the leg of my opponent, for example, he kicked me. When I grab his leg, first of all, I have to be careful that he doesn't punch me, because here I don't have guard anymore. So what I do, I put my face a little bit backwards and put my hand here. Now, my opponent is not in a good position because he cannot kick me. He only can punch me. I can kick, I can punch, he doesn't know what I'm gonna do. So this is a feint. I'm gonna make him believe that I'm gonna punch him. So as soon as I grab the leg, I prepare my punch, my right punch. I want him to protect his face. If he doesn't protect his face, bam! Right punch in the face. So he protects his face, I know that. And I'm gonna feint like I'm gonna put the punch. At the last moment, I drop the leg, bam! And throw a flying knee in the plexus. And he cannot breathe anymore. One more time. Oh, I prepare my right punch, he protects his face, bam! And I jump. His hands are up. He doesn't protect his stomach because his hands are up. That's why I'm able to throw a knee in the plexus. One more time. I grab, I prepare, I throw, bam! I release his leg and put him a bad knee inside the plexus. And that really hurt.